In the last, I want to say 10, 15 years, we've seen the role of these automated agents, these robots, change. It's no longer we view them as some sort of tool that's used and put away. Now we interact with them in ways that could be considered more intimate, more social. The problem with that is that there's a line of theory that states that this higher anthropomorphism could deceive people interacting with them in ways that they don't necessarily want to. So my study was looking at when a robot exhibits human-like traits that it doesn't actually possess in order to manipulate a user into thinking that it has it. And the other side, which is when it shows some sort of anthropomorphic feature in order to hide a robotic feature or robotic ability. So the whole goal of it was to see how people perceive those kinds of deceptions and how would they justify it.